Stiff and furious, why was that coxcomb born into the world before me? Fortune, thou art a bitch! I'm poor, my brother's rich. Princely wages for his varlet, 7 pages, 13 harlots, chandeliers with 40 candles, walking sticks with naughty handles. Rings upon his knobbly knuckles, bobbly things upon his buckles. Feathers, tassels, ribbons, laces, in the most unlikely places. Neckerchiefs to match his cuffs, 30 wigs and several muffs. And look at me without a stitch. Fortune, thou art a bitch. Fortune, thou art a whore. I starve outside his door. 80 guests and 50 courses. Peasant breasts in nifty saucers. Slender bullets, tender partridge. Stuffed with bullets from the cartridge. Gold of plover, cream of chicken, silver bison to be sick in. Buttered breams and goose's livers, soup in streams and wine in rivers. Salmon, dams and jam and lamb, tons of gammon, bacon, ham. And look at me without a flinch. Fortune, thou art a bitch. Thou art a miss, thou art a minx. His life is bliss, and my life stinks. Thou art a preble, thou art a trollop. Why should we nibble while lovers gollop? Fortune, thou art a louse. I freeze, he has a house. There's a blue room and a red room, and a monstrous private bedroom. Silken pillows, satin bolsters, even the commode's upholstered. Velvet canopies revealing, well-placed mirrors on the ceiling, slung from 30 gold medallions, carved by dirty old Italian. Warming pans to warm his feet, pile and other forms of age. And look at me, my bed's a ditch. Fortune, thou art a fortune. Thou art a fortune, fortune, fortune. Thou art a bitch!